I'm here at Ultimate Music in Winchester, Virginia. Today we're going to do a review of Space Cavern by Apollo 1982 for the Atari 2600. Get us into the mood. We're going to listen to Maestro, great guitarist, Ace Frehley, Space Invader. I'm going to go over here to the turntable. I'm going to get the turntable going here. Here we go. I'm going to listen to some Space Invader. I'm going to go over here now. Got Space Cavern in the Atari 2600. There's the original manual, joystick all ready. Get going here. With your joystick, fire with your joystick button. This is a little different. It's not a laser cannon. Our spaceship. We're the ultimate spaceship. Which is also a thrill. Ultimate spaceman guitar. Want to avoid the fire. Or you get electrocuted. Fire's the button. Progressive difficulty at a nice gradual pace. Start coming on the ground soon. Down or up the controller, the ones on the ground, on the planet. Whatever planet it is infested by these alien creatures. Decent version of Space Invader. Not the best, but good. Ace Frehley is the best spaceman. Coming from the bottom. Push up. Shoot left. Don't want to let that creature hit you on the ground. Push down and shoot to the right. He's chasing me. Right is down. Up is left. This is a good version of the Space Invader flying. I'd like to thank you. I'd like you to all come in music and win this for dinner. What's up? I'm enjoying this.